Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to change your negative numbers to having a negative sign to numbers that have brackets around them. So this task isn't too difficult. As you can see, I have several negative numbers in this table right here. So all you need to do is select the numbers that you want to format. So I'm selecting them all because there's a chance that some of these other numbers could go negative. I'm going to go up to number formats, choose number, and then I have several formats to choose from. This is the current format that I have. It shows you right up here in the sample what it would turn out to look like if you use that format. So obviously we're using that right now. You could have red. It's not showing the color, but it shows that the negative sign is gone. You could have brackets or parentheses. Or you could have parentheses and have the text be red. So I'll try the one with brackets. We'll see how it looks. Excellent. So it's easy as that. One thing, if you do choose use the red, understand that even if you change the text color, even if we change the text color to black, no matter what color, it's still, these negative numbers are still going to remain red. So just remember that. And I'll select the last option just to show you what it looks like. And so if you're here for another reason, if you just wanted to get rid of the negative sign and create a positive number, so this would probably be if you had a formula. So let's take this number, let's just multiply it by 1, so that gives us a negative here. If you're just trying to get rid of the negative sign, one thing you could use in your formula, you could use the ABS function. And if you put this around a formula that you have, or a cell reference that you have, it's going to change the number to positive. Also, if you don't want to use a function, you could just multiply. It's gonna be a negative number, so if we multiply by a negative number, it's gonna make a positive number. So there's two ways that you could just eliminate the negative sign if that's why you came to this video. All right, thanks for watching.